If you're looking for the best kayak accessories, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have C-TUG Kayak Cart. Transporting your kayak to and from the water can often be a challenge if you don't have the right equipment. This C-TUG cart is designed to make your life a little easier. It can be assembled quickly and easily without the help of any tools and can be quickly dismantled when you get to the water. The added benefit of this cart is that when it's dismantled, it can fit into a hatch on your kayak or on your storage area, so you can paddle knowing your cart will be with you when you head back to land. It is crafted with corrosion-resistant materials, giving it extra durability in saltwater conditions, and it also benefits from being resistant to UV light, which will help protect its integrity. The rubberized pads can be adjusted to suit the size of your kayak, and it has a strong load capacity of up to 300 pounds. Not only that, the tough rubber wheels are puncture-resistant and suitable for all terrains, including soft sand. The number two position is held by Sokoo 22W Solar Charger. If you're planning on heading out for the day, or especially for a few days, this solar charger can be a great accessory to have with you, so that you can still keep all your gadgets operating while you're off the grid. This one from Sokoo is portable, lightweight, and best of all, it's waterproof. It has a compact design that measures just 12.2 inches by 6.3 inches, and is only around an inch thick when folded. When the panels are open for charging, it's only 22 inches in length, so it can be good if you're short on space. The charger weighs just 17.1/2 ounces, meaning it can be an ideal accessory if you're looking to travel light. This durable little 22-watt charger delivers 5 volts of power through dual USB ports, so you can charge 2 devices at the same time, such as your phone, camera, GPS, or fish finder. Just face the solar panels towards the sun while you're out and about and keep your gadgets running during your adventures. The solar charger features waterproof PVC-coated canvas fabric, so you don't have to worry about it getting splashed while you're paddling, and it should also survive if it falls in the water. Moving on to the next at number 3 with Stohlquist Edge Life Jacket. A kayak life vest is a must-have accessory when you're out on the water. A well-fitting PFD can literally be a lifesaver, and this one from Stohlquist is engineered to keep you both safe and comfortable while you're out enjoying yourself. The Edge Life Vest is designed with mobility in mind and to suit a range of paddling styles. It's made from durable, lightweight fabric with reflective detailing to give better visibility. This ergonomically designed PFD benefits from having adjustable shoulder straps, 4 side pull straps, and a convenient waist buckle closure at the front for a snug fit. Crafted with soft foam for added buoyancy, this PFD can be worn for whitewater, calm lake, or sea kayaking. It comes in 3 chest sizes for adults, ranging from 33 inches up to 54 inches, and features graded sizing, which means you still have the required level of buoyancy and foam thickness for your body size or frame. Another handy feature on this low-profile PFD is that it has a zippered front pocket, so you can stuff in your small essential items, like a kayak knife, for example, so that they're easily accessible while you're paddling. The number 4 position is dominated by Suspenz Easy Kayak Rack. This easy boat rack is designed for usability, and it's easy to use, just like its name suggests. You can mount the rack to either an interior or exterior wall, letting you save space in your garage or home, and allows you to store your yaks off the floor to avoid damage. The frame of the rack extends just 21 inches from the wall and can hold a vessel weighing up to 100 pounds. The rack is crafted from powder-coated steel, giving it extra durability to withstand outdoor conditions. It features foam padding wrapped in 600 denier nylon to protect the hull of your kayak, and for extra protection, there are built-in safety straps that tie to secure your craft. The number 5 position is held by BST Kayak Anchor. This anchor is built for kayaking and small boats, and it could certainly be a useful addition to your cargo, especially if you like to fish. The 3-in-1/2-pound anchor is crafted from solid galvanized iron, so it's naturally resistant to rust and corrosion, making it a good choice for both fresh and saltwater use. The anchor line is a strong 40-foot-long marine-grade rope, and there is a convenient buoy ball attached. This sturdy anchor will keep your kayak in place on the water, even in light winds or currents, which is handy if you're fishing in a good spot or fancy a quick dip in the water and don't want your yak floating away without you. It even folds up for easy storage and comes in a handy little pouch. When folded, it measures just 12 inches by 3 inches, so it's not going to take up too much room on your deck. Next at number 6, we have Garmin Fenix 3 GPS Watch. When you're out kayaking, having a GPS navigation device can be useful and sometimes essential if you're out on a multi-day trip in unknown territory. With this Fenix watch from Garmin, you not only get GPS capabilities, but you also get a watch, so you can keep an eye on the time when you're on the water. This high-tech watch is waterproof up to 100 meters, so it's resistant to splashes, and you can even swim while wearing it. It's easy to use, and you can see the compass and barometer on the main display. Another handy feature of this watch is that you can sync it to your phone with the Connect IQ app so that it can alert you to notifications while you're paddling. It also has the ability to store up to 10,000 tracks and 1,000 waypoints with the ability to navigate back to them with trackback technology. At the 7th position of our list, we have Scotty #279 BK Rod Holder. If you want to upgrade your yak for a fishing trip, then attaching a rod holder can be a good idea. This one from Scotty comes without a mount, so you're free to choose the mount that best suits your vessel. It features a strong cushion holder that will secure your baitcaster reel and a front slot that allows your spinning reel to be held in place. It's fully adjustable, so you can move it up or down to suit your needs. There's a secure strap that clips over the top of your rod, helping to secure it, so you can fish while eating a snack or tending to your other rods. It also has fiber reinforcement in its durable nylon construction, giving it extra strength and resilience. The number 8 position is held by MARCHWAY Floating Waterproof Dry Bag. This incredibly durable heavy-duty dry bag allows you to take all your gear on board with you without fear of it getting ruined. Great for kayaks without a lot of room. This 20-liter dry bag is so trusted they've stamped it as 100% waterproof, sandproof, mudproof, and snowproof. As an added bonus, if you partially fill this bag with air, you can watch as it floats through the water, still holding its integrity. The attractive anchor pattern is fit for sailing and will leave you with not just another boring bag. Its welded seams perform better than glue, allowing this bag to last many seasons of hard use without worry. Feel confident purchasing this kayak gear knowing that if you don't love it, you have a no-questions-asked 30-day guarantee. Next at number 9, we have TMS Canoe and Kayak Car Trolley Carrier. This compact kayak carrying tote may look small, but it is built strong enough to easily transport your canoe or kayak. Being able to carry up to 150 pounds and a 12-foot boat means this handy carrier tote will fit most any kayak. 9.5 tires are thick enough to easily take you through sand and uneven terrain with ease. You won't have to shy away from hard-to-reach beaches ever again. Folding up small for easy storage, the TMS cart will easily fit into the trunk of your car for easy transportation. There's no need to struggle with assembly as it takes but a matter of seconds. The aluminum and stainless steel frame help this will last the test of time, making it one of those must-have kayak accessories. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by COR Board Racks Wall Storage Sling. Having to store your kayak can be a pain, but with this system, it doesn't have to be. This storage unit comes with an incredibly simple yet very functional design. This kayak storage unit is great because it is strong enough to hold your kayak and all your accessories. Two heavy-duty nylon straps wrap your kayak and lift it off the ground for ideal storage. The ultra-lightweight design carries a punch and is guaranteed to hold any kayak for easy storage. Coming in a convenient carrying pouch, this system is easy to store when not in use. As a bonus, you can be more confident with this purchase knowing it comes with a 100% money-back guarantee. This is one of the best kayaking accessories when it comes to storage systems. That's all for today. We upload outdoor products review videos in every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.